researchers are turning to ammonia for a potential solution.
Toyota has just unleashed a game changer in the automotive world, the revolutionary ammonia engine. While the world has been focused on the rise of electric vehicles and hydrogen cars, Toyota has been secretly working on a groundbreaking technology that could reshape the future of transportation. Unlike many companies racing toward electric vehicles, Toyota believes in offering consumers the freedom to choose the type of car that suits their preferences without being bound to the electric vehicle trend dictated by politicians. With this vision in mind, they've engineered a solution to tackle traditional engines' emissions challenge. So, what technology is Toyota working on, and how will this affect the EV race? Ever heard of the ammonia engine? This was some old tech used in engines during World War II, but it has now become the new tech slated to take the EV industry by storm. Don't be fooled into thinking this is a mere retro throwback. Toyota has made incredible advancements, turning the ammonia engine into a powerful and sustainable contender. With this new technology, Toyota seeks to challenge the dominance of electric vehicles and present a compelling alternative for environmentally conscious drivers. In an era where the call for environmental action grows louder each day, the transportation sector's contribution to global carbon emissions cannot be ignored, making up a staggering 15%. As the race for electric vehicles intensifies, the world eagerly awaits the ultimate solution. However, with Toyota and GAC's joint creation, the ammonia engine may alter the EV race's course entirely. This unassuming substance, already used in vast quantities without significant pollution, may now become the key to propelling our automobiles into a new era. The technology behind the ammonia engine has already been tried and tested, having proven its mettle in ships, trains, and buses. Now, imagine a world where cars run on liquid ammonia, a concept that might sound futuristic but is already a reality thanks to the remarkable collaboration between GAC and Toyota. The 2-litre ammonia engine by Toyota, a powerhouse boasting an impressive 161 horsepower, slashes carbon emissions by a staggering 90% compared to traditional petrol-driven engines. This groundbreaking innovation marks a giant leap forward in the quest for cleaner transportation, challenging the dominance of electric vehicles with its unparalleled performance and eco-friendliness. The benefits of the ammonia fuel engine don't end there. Its slower burn rate means fewer visits to the gas station for refueling, offering drivers both convenience and environmental benefits. Moreover, ammonia's abundance makes it a readily available resource, paving the way for the establishment of a robust refueling infrastructure, a feat that has been challenging for other alternative fuels like hydrogen. The ammonia engine is a serious competitor to electric vehicles. It presents a promising pathway to reducing our carbon footprint while maintaining high performance standards. The collaboration between Toyota and GAC marks a milestone in automotive history, proving that when minds come together, the impossible becomes possible. This joint effort showcases the power of collective innovation, driving us toward a cleaner, greener, and more prosperous future for both humanity and our planet. One of the primary concerns regarding using ammonia as a fuel is its potential toxicity to humans and the environment. Ammonia is a compound composed of nitrogen and hydrogen, and in its pure form, it is a potentially poisonous colorless gas with a pungent smell. It is commonly used in household cleaning products and agricultural fertilizers, but its application as a vehicle fuel raises valid questions about safety. It's essential to note that just like any other fuel, ammonia has its unique safety considerations, and automakers like Toyota and GAC are well aware of them. They have invested significant resources in research and development to ensure that the ammonia engine meets rigorous safety standards and regulations. To address concerns about potential toxicity, ammonia-powered vehicles will be equipped with advanced safety features. These features will include sealed fuel systems to prevent any leaks or release of ammonia during operation. Moreover, stringent testing and quality control measures will be implemented during the manufacturing process to ensure the integrity of the fuel storage and delivery systems. In the event of an accidental release, ammonia has the advantage of being a lighter-than-air gas, meaning it will disperse rapidly into the atmosphere, minimizing potential risks to bystanders. Additionally, ammonia sensors and monitoring systems will be integrated into the vehicle's design to detect any leaks promptly. In such cases, the vehicle's engine management system will shut down the engine automatically to prevent any further emissions. Furthermore, Toyota and GAC are collaborating with governments and regulatory bodies to establish proper guidelines for handling, transporting, and storing ammonia-powered vehicles and fuel, building the necessary infrastructure for refueling stations and training first responders are integral parts of their strategy to ensure safe adoption. As with any emerging technology, safety is a top priority, and automakers are keenly focused on addressing concerns and mitigating potential risks. As Toyota and GAC continue to refine their ammonia engine technology, rest assured that they are taking every precaution to ensure a safe and environmentally friendly driving experience for consumers. The key advantage of ammonia lies in its abundant availability and established infrastructure. Its widespread use in various industries, such as agriculture and transportation, means adapting it for vehicle use could be a seamless process. Moreover, ammonia's impressive energy density allows for efficient energy storage and extended driving ranges, making it a compelling option for long-distance journeys. The ammonia engine could play a significant role in reducing carbon emissions and providing more sustainable transportation options. However, there are still challenges. As with any new technology, scaling up production and establishing a robust supply chain for ammonia fuel will require concerted efforts from the industry and government agencies. Additionally, addressing any remaining safety concerns and ensuring proper handling and disposal of ammonia will be crucial in gaining public trust and acceptance. And while GAC and Toyota aren't the first to explore the potential of ammonia as a gasoline replacement, they are pioneers in applying this technology to passenger automobiles, showcasing their commitment to innovation. At a recent meeting with investors, Toyota's newly appointed CEO, Koji Sato, addressed why only 1.1% of Toyota's current vehicles on the road are electric. He assured everyone that the company remains firmly committed to electric vehicles. This reaffirms that the ammonia engine is not meant to replace EVs, but to work alongside them, contributing to a greener future. Adopting ammonia-based engines offers several advantages that make it a compelling contender in sustainable transportation. One of the most significant benefits is its potential as a renewable energy source. Ammonia can be produced using renewable energy, such as wind, solar, or hydroelectric power, making it a viable option for low-carbon fuel. The production of batteries for electric vehicles has garnered attention due to concerns about its environmental impact. The extraction and processing of minerals like nickel and lithium used in batteries contribute to resource depletion and environmental degradation. In contrast, ammonia production can leverage renewable energy sources, reducing environmental impact. By utilizing renewable energy in ammonia production, the automotive industry can transition towards a more sustainable and circular approach, moving away from reliance on fossil fuels and non-renewable resources. While there are challenges to overcome in implementing ammonia-based engines, the potential benefits of reducing our reliance on battery production and fossil fuels are significant. Consumer awareness and education are equally important in this journey towards sustainable transportation. By understanding the potential benefits and challenges of alternative fuels like ammonia, consumers can make informed choices that contribute to a greener future. The low density of hydrogen makes storage and transportation complex, but ammonia presents a more practical solution. Its carbon-free nature and relatively effective storage capabilities make it an attractive option for storing and transporting hydrogen. Compared to other hydrogen storage methods, such as liquid or high-pressure compressed hydrogen, using liquid ammonia as a carrier proves to be more cost-effective and energy-efficient. During the Second World War, ammonia was used to power buses in Belgium when diesel fuel was scarce. This historical application showcases its versatility and adaptability as an alternative fuel source. Today, we're exploring the potential of using ammonia in spark ignition engines, providing hope for a more sustainable automotive industry. While electric vehicles have dominated the conversation, ammonia engines present a promising alternative that complements existing technologies. The automotive industry can create a more resilient and sustainable transportation ecosystem by exploring various options. with ammonia's potential as a hydrogen carrier and the ongoing efforts to address safety and performance concerns, the future of transportation looks promising. As we strive towards a future with reduced carbon emissions and improved air quality, the ammonia engine may become integral to the diverse clean energy solutions shaping the automotive industry. The road to a greener future is paved with innovation and determination, and the ammonia engine adds another exciting chapter to this transformative journey. That's all from this video. What do you think of Toyota's multifaceted approach toward a greener future? Let us know in the comments section. See you in the next one.